There's something different about Jessica. Something no one can explain. A voodoo priest is compelled to locate her, destined to relinquish his power or die. An evil entity, having already claimed the mind of her brother, sets its sights on Jessica as well. Louisiana swamp calls them all, for there, dead or alive, she cannot escape her family inheritance.